EuroTech Alliance has facilitated the formation of consortia that can then bid on Horizon calls. We wouldn't have had the REACH project unless EuroTech had invited us to this workshop in 2014. And second, we wouldn't have had the REACH unless EuroTech had supported our efforts to do an application. And of course, we had a bit of seed money from EuroTech. It was very useful.
Actually, I first learned about EuroTech University Alliances through the REACH, through the initiative in REACH. We realized that behind all the researchers, there's actually an organization. They are willing, they are standing by to support us. To create this initial proposal was fully supported by EuroTech. And gradually, in the collaboration process, we are super supported by EuroTech Alliances. They inform us about policy changes, and they also inform us about a possible additional support. What is so special about the REACH project is that it is a project really focusing on creating social impact. And it is so special that all the researchers from the different universities at EuroTech University come together to integrate their different expertise to improve health and well-being of the increasing aging population, that all of us from all different disciplines needs to contribute together. So I think that makes REACH really, really a good example of how socio-technical innovations can be realized and should be realized.
It was also unique in the way in which a cordial and productive atmosphere was created among partners, due in great part by the efficient and smooth coordination at the Technical University of Munich.
We respect each other as expertise and trust. I think that was very, very crucial in the beginning. It was a great experience, it was fun to do.
Subscribe to the EuroTech News, attend EuroTech workshops, also use the advice from the EuroTech consultants, and in general profit from the collaborative instruments that EuroTech they put up.
EuroTech University is ready to help, and also all the other researchers who are already in the network are willing to help. So I think we are very thankful. I hope that a lot of researchers like us can benefit from that.